What it is, guys, it's your boy King Mav underscore 2 here, back with some Bully Remastered Part 3 here. So, before we left, we went to sleep and saved the game, and, I'm kinda tired of this nigga's haircut. I really am. This dude got, like, patches. You know what, don't I have a hat? I have a hat, I think. Yes, I do. Putting that mug on. I'm tired of this nigga. And all them patches in his goddamn head. That's that nigga allergy. I'm gonna get some stank bombs. Stank. Oh no, firecrackers. I thought I'd get stink bombs from here. Hey, your boy wants to give you a package.
Much obliged.
You're welcome. Wow. What kind of money you got?
Well, Jimmy comes $5 for that.
Shoot, well, I can give me a little easy $5 to bring people stuff. Really? She just littered and you ain't say nothing.
Get a rash there.
Maybe I should do sports or.
Truancy's disrupted to the
Oh shit. Go to class. Alright. Chemistry 2. I'm good at chemistry. I can
please
just hurt
your
this.
Lab stations. Don't get too creative now, and for God's sake, don't eat anything.
Alright. See, I'm good at this.
Keep up the good work. You're almost done.
Like, I just started. How am I gonna be almost done?
Good job. Keep
good
paying
at chemistry.
Attention.
Cause this is so easy. All you gotta just press buttons.
Very
done.
Good. Carry on.
Ding, 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 ding. What I get now? I get something. Stank bombs. Now I can go to chemistry set in
there
my
was
thing.
Never any doubt.
You're my friend, right?
After this, I'm starting to rob people. I'm going to people's lockers and stuff. I need to find me some stuff. Ernest Fassbender.
How original. Call me a nerd. What next? Four eyes? Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me.
All right, you ask, boy.
What's this?
Okay.
Class president.
Class president, dummy. It says class president.
I know.
That's
okay,
you?
Reed.
I'm the most suitable candidate I know.
Yeah, so's your mom.
Yeah,
right. Oh, that nigga talking about his mom. Oh, he done ripped the man. Oh, and he gave him a wedgie. Oh, Lord. Claw in a day.
Don't forget to wipe. How's the campaign, Ernest?
You'll vote for me, won't you?
Yeah, not a chance.
What if I pay you?
Pay me?
Pay me to vote
now
for you.
Now you're talking.
I always knew I was a born leader.
Yeah, but unless you buy everyone's vote, you're never gonna win. Because they are definitely gonna ruin your speech at the debate.
Oh. Unless I had a security manager. Oh,
man,
please,
security
please,
manager.
Please,
I don't know.
Please,
security
please,
managers,
please.
They cost a lot of money.
Oh, I have money. I can pay you.
Good. I've always been a politician at heart.
This nigga Jimmy, son. Go to the
education.
Put this on charger.
You some prefects?
Okay.
I'm gonna make you swallow this.
Should be right. Charges. I didn't know they had two.
Lackluster teaching. Gone.
He's just on the bottom. The triangles are on the bottom.
Physical education. Gone.
That speech totally.
I couldn't see. I thought it was somewhere. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh my god. Okay, oh my god. Okay. Everybody is here. Everybody is here.
Ouch! This is intolerable!
I
didn't know everybody was here. Everybody was here. Got your ass.
Ow! Why is this happening?
Shut up!
Vote for Ernest. Who's that? Vote for the trial of brains over brawn.
Sit on this, you prick!
Okay, are you done? Mr. E, thank you.
In closing, remember, a vote for E means a vote for me.
This big.
Thank you, everyone.
Corny ass.
Good night.
That nigga Boogie. That nigga gave me $10 for that. I would accept 15.
Job well done.
I can't wait for someone to break a rule so I can beat them.
Okay, okay. That's how you do that. Okay, okay, you can stop now. Let's break into a locker. Misconduct. Oh, that's okay. Using the okay, lock picking. They don't know where I'm at though. What they got in here? What they got in here? Bullworth Letterman jacket. Okay, find me a little Letterman jacket. Okay, I'ma wear that hoe. Even if it's not my size. Man, move around. Go away. Go away. Hey you, go away. Hurry up, get the thing, whatever's in there. A hoodie. Okay. Let's check on the other side. I had to do something real quick. Oh, wait, he's gonna catch me. He's gonna catch me. He's gonna turn around and catch my ass. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is, oh, maybe I'm gonna pick a couple lockers. Just a couple. Oh shit, hurry up. But that nigga is coming. Nigga is coming. Come on. Thank you. What would give me some good box of chocolates? I don't want no box of chocolates. Like something to wear or something. Money, something. He gonna catch me, I could tell. Give me something, baby. Give me something, baby. Firecrackers, alright. Go ahead, sit. Go with your hat. Your head nicely. You know, I might as well get butterflies.
I can't believe it! I haven't received a gift like this ever! I think
here,
it
I'll show
takes
you.
Practice to become a good kisser. That was
this nigga Jimmy getting
exactly
all the bitches.
As I'd expected.
This nigga Jimmy getting all the bitches.
And then, bye! I put a costume in your closet. Put it on!
Put it on. Start Halloween. Okay? You gonna do Halloween? I feel like we gotta do like a prank or something, because you know, some people, Halloween prank and stuff. Oh, Jimmy
hey,
and
what's
Gary,
going
you know.
On?
Not much. I was
oh,
just
I'm skeleton.
Lying here wishing right, I could be
cool.
More like you.
Yeah, whatever.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking all the time? No, of course you don't.
Yeah, you're cursed. You're great. Whatever. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see.
Love
it's Halloween. All the prefects are at some party, and the teachers are entertaining. I use that word loosely. The kids. No, I'd say the opportunities for fun are pretty much nil.
What do you have in mind?
Come on. You'll see.
Stop stealing with
it. Let's do this.
Prank complete. Did I get money for that? I do. Hey, three students.
Sounds
all
stupid.
Right, some E's.
Okay. Cool, thanks.
I missed. There we go.
Give me a break.
Alright, complete. Alright, come on, y'all.
Does the shirt smell worse than it?
Could you help me, Jimmy? Well,
please.
Okay.
You were a bit nicer. Maybe I wouldn't hate you so much. Why'd she leave me? Why? Oh.
Look out!
Alright, now we out.
Yeah, you were.
What? Which one, pumpkin?
I really need you to help me, man.
Sounds okay.
I wish I
thanks
could
a lot.
Oh, I'm about to make him bust his ass. He busts his ass. Why he busts his ass like that?
Please. I really could use your assistance.
Three still
thank you kindly.
Itching powder. You unlocked the big prank.
No sweat.
Let's go do the big prank. Let's go do that. we doing the big prank.
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take a dump, and then...
What the hell? I'm out of here.
Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's do this, Jim. I'll explain the rest later. Get over here, you little mutt. Hey.
All right.
Here you go, boy. How about a little trick for a treat? Yum, 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 yum.
That's gross.
Oh, that's nasty. Damn.
Score!
That's nasty.
All right, let's go to the teacher's lounge. You lead on.
Oh, I got a big ass thing of poop.
It's impossible.
Trespassing. Okay, so the school closed right now. Oh, wait, hold on, bro. Let me see what they got now. Can nobody see me in here? Everybody gone. They got in here. Bandit mask. Staff on. Drop the bag. Pull the fire alarm.
Okay, get ready! What the devil is going on out here?
Why is he trying to step on it?
Oh, god damn, kids!
Nice one, Jimmy! I earned the red ninja costume.
That was easy.
Oh, shoot, I'm out.
This is a restricted area.
You will be beaten for being here.
Nah, I feel like doing that whole thing. I don't feel like going around and looking for that. Alright. Let's go to sleep. Can I go to sleep? Sleep. I'm gonna try that hoodie I had. Shout out that hoodie. I'm sorry. What's this? Character sheets. What's this? I don't even know what mission this is. I just hurry up and join this so I wouldn't get caught by that prefect.
Bunch of thieving jerks.
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings. Jimmy, listen. Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are
sad.
What
the heck is that?
Sad? I'm distraught. Role-playing is the high point of human achievement. In fact, upon reflection, I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
10.
I mean 10 bucks.
Wait here.
And you can have your pick of my wenches.
Great.
I don't know what the heck is that.
This is the funnest piece of paper I've ever had. What? You forgot your...
Hey! That's cheating!
Stop that!
Why
is this stuff lying around everywhere?
She's got the hots for me, I know it.
Take this.
Alright, you've got something of Melvin's. Give it up!
Alright, I'll give it to you if you beat my friend in a little game. He kicks you in the nuts, and you kick him in the nuts until one of you gives up. If you win, you get the sheep. If not, we keep it.
That's just stupid.
Maybe, but I go first.
Oh, my nuts.
That's some funny stuff right there.
Okay, you win. I give up.
Dang.
Not too bad.
So I should have kicked in this for no reason. Okay.
Oh, come on! Why do you have to be so mean?
Don't do that!
I'm coming for you!
Oh, no!
Get that ogre! Slay him! That's what
Why
you get for messing with
him!
Please help us, Jimmy!
I can't need help, though.
I'm going to catch you!
I keep missing my doing it.
Precious documents! Thank you, sir. You are a noble man indeed.
Just give me the money, Melvin.
Yeah, give me my $10.
You have earned it, and don't forget about the wenches. Brilliant! Sweet!
What the heck is up with that dance, though? What in the heck was that?
I said I'd do it.
Alright, let me see what class I gotta go to. If it's like English or something, then I'm not going. Oh, art. Okay, it's art. It's art. Messes with some art. Art, not heart.
Ah, here we are again. Please get out your sketchbooks.
Okay. Sketchbooks. Oh no. And blackout. And they say you can't hit me like that. Freeze. How in the... Okay. What's that? What's this? Oh, wait. Oh, I thought that was a power-up. Alright, this one's kind of hard, so let me just... What was that? Okay, speed boost, alright.
It's all right, Jimmy. I have days like that.
I got buku ass.
We've lost the Chase Victorian ideal.
I'm picking a lock.
Boy, that sounds bad.
Oh shit, really? Niggas. This is my locker. This is my locker. Kick me side. No, kick him. I'm out.
Prosecuted to the
max. What the? Where you came from? Aww. Who the heck he came from now?
You are to obey.
Oh, fuck you.
I wish I could see our.
Not the heck I gotta help Gary with. Shoot.
There you are. Come on, I found something incredible.
Hold on, relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture, and you're worrying about getting into trouble? You know what? You really are something.
What bigger picture?
We are gonna take over this school.
We are not taking over anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
You're full of it.
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never going to be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited. I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Gary.
Hey, idiot!
chance.
Jimmy's gonna kick
Somebody
your
wants
ass.
To be handicapped.
Jimmy, come here, scum.
Look at the pipsqueak go.
Don't stop.
Come on,
Andy.
While the elbow.
Get closer. Are you hurting yet? Having fun? Don't stop. This is great.
Hot? What the heck?
Torture you!
You can't mess with Rumble's crew!
Let's teach you a lesson!
I'll get rid- Wanna be friends?
Alright, come on. Are we going in the school's basement?
This is a little different from how I remember it. You better lead the way.
That's right. Jimmy, over here!
Okay. Nah, yeah, there is some fuck shit.
That cage wasn't locked before.
Can I jump over this? Apparently not.
You can't get in there. How can we get at the switch?
Not here. Follow me.
Okay. There's some fuck shit. I can tell there's some fuck shit. You know what? Like a little stick or something.
We can't get in there.
Yeah,
how can we get at the switch?
A brick. I can throw something at it if I can find a little opening. Okay.
Jimmy, you dunce! Use your slingshot to hit the broom.
Or we could just hit the button with.
Hey, Jimmy! Gonna like this, Jimmy. Now here's another switch I used to. Whoa, five wires.
Okay. I like it.
I'll hold this down to get the power while you climb through and get the switch.
I really like it.
All right.
Almost there.
Okay, so maybe now I can do this little challenge.
I've heard of those happening, but I've never seen.
Secret unlock pumpkin head. Oh, okay.
Not bad.
First time trying. Bet the steam would stop.
Okay, what you think I'm about to do?
Quick, before it heats up again.
Keeping this just in case.
Right down there.
There's nothing here. It's some fuck shit.
So, Jimmy boy, here we are, the hole. The place where this school separates the men from the boys.
I'm
the
wheat
from the chaff and all that nonsense.
Okay, so what's that got to do with standing up to people, keeping them in line?
This is where I stand up to you, my friend.
What are you talking about?
I know you hate me, Jimmy boy. I know you said all that stuff about me behind my back.
What are you talking about?
Don't play innocent with me. You want to run this school? I want to run this school. Only one of us is going to make it. And it's going to be me.
So I'm about to fight you? Come back down here, boy. Come on. I'm tired of your mic.
Ladies and gentlemen. Boys and morons, I give you Russell!
Oh, shit,
oh, man.
That's
me, Russell!
Gary, now I hate you.
I know. Russell, go beat that little jerk who said that nasty stuff to me about your mom and those barnyard animals.
What? Come here. Russell wants vengeance.
Oh, no, that's my ass. Okay. Yeah. I thought I was gonna fight him. No. Alright, come on. Come on, big boy. What you got, big boy? Come on.
Right. You gonna hurt!
Remember, this is like watching the
end! Okay. face.
Oh, God.
Slingshot. Run. Jesus Christ. Oh, it'll be a miracle if I get this time. Run. I'm out. Come on.
No, sir, I didn't like it.
Well, okay. I got knocked out by Big Boy.
Run,
don't let that Big Boy catch you. What's up with it, huh? Told you we gonna get that Big Boy.
You happy now, jerk?
Ecstatic. I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of
Pete?
Each other.
Why'd you do it, Pete, Gary? I thought we were friends.
Friends? You and me. I've taken dumps that had more brains than you, friend. No. I'm taking over this school, and you're just a liability. See you around, moron.
Well done, Jimmy. Yeah, great. What a waste of time. You all right, Russell?
Oh. Yeah?
Look, I never said anything about your mom or farmyard animals.
You didn't?
No, but I want you to stop bullying weak kids.
Why?
Because there are a bunch of kids around this place who need a beating, and you're picking on the few who don't. So I want you to leave me and him alone.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Bad Russell.
Bad Russell. Don't know if you heard that. Don't worry about that.
With Russell pacified, I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bullworth were over. But this place is a rotten onion.
Blues.
Peel off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Okay, the gates are open now. So we can go places? Now we can go places. Yay.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a pugilist.
No, sir. I never pugilized in my life.
Really?
Whatever that means.
And that you've been saying some entertaining things about me and some barnyard animals.
No, I never said that.
Well, I listen to things, Hopkins. You try and stay out of trouble. Now go see the cook down in the kitchen. Helping her might teach you some humility.
Okay, sir.
Hey, new kid. You're that guy that beat up Russell.
So? What's it to you?
Hey, listen, we like to box, the noble art and all that. Why don't you come down by our gym in old Bullworth Vale? We should definitely hang out. Yeah, I've heard a lot of things about you.
Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. What time is it? Nearly 9 o'clock? Was it in the morning, I think? Shop one.
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation. Wait, I don't get to work on cars? Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo.
Okay. Oh! Why is B going hard, son?
Oh, you screwed up there, son. Try again.
To me, I'm doing the thing. I swear to God, if you don't do it.
All right, you're getting somewhere now. Shutting up and working, it works. Maybe you're just not.
Dang, I didn't press nothing.
Start over. Not too shabby, okay. Hopkins.
Okay. Okay.
I guess you're not useless.
Alright. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Okay. See you next time, Jim.
Yeah, okay. Oh, I unlocked the BMX bike. All right. Hangover, really. It says hangover on it. Okay.
That's how it's done.
Unlock a shop class and store it in garage. Follow the under radar.
Whatever, old man.
Okay. Wait, so it's at the bottom. Okay. Oh, I'm over here running. I thought I did something wrong.
Help me out here, please.
Boy, if you don't move out the way, I'll just punch you in your mouth. Yeah, whatever's in there, then one. Well, with gym pants,
my parents
okay.
Won't let me.
Move out the way. Run! Oh my god. Okay, there's one right there. There's one right there. Okay, run. Okay, after this, probably gonna end the live. Well, not I said that. End the video.
Nice!
Well, okay.
Shut up, kid! It adds flavor to it! You wanna give it a go?
Sure.
Try and get some bits in it.
I've got performance anxiety.
Get used to it, kid. You're a man. It's all downhill from here, my friend. Anyway, what do you want?
Nothing. The head sent me.
He did? Oh, yeah! I need you to go to town and pick up some meat and other things for me. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to put one of Ms. Phillips' cats in the casserole again.
Okay.
let me see. I need some meat from Yum Yum Market. Oh, and a razor from the barber's for my stash. And, oh yeah, some new knickers from Worn In. I've had these on since last term. hurry up! Go, take my bike. It's that fine machine out there by the school gates.
All right.
It is.
Gross.
Well, I'm not eating. We're not eating here. Get in this bike. I'm gonna take this pedal break. Okay. One hop. I do Willie. Oh yeah. Market, what this is. Yep, yum market. Okay.
Hello, can I help you?
And is meat. Move. Alright, what this is. The Happy Mullet. So I'm guessing that's the barbershop. Yeah, but barbershop. We got whole scissors on it.
Welcome. I give you a good
one of those. Doesn't even say barbershop on it, but okay.